Here is a new version of thermostat with humidity control, and now is cold, wait, I change and set temperature set, now it resists. Humidity set. Now we can change as heater or cooler. Humidity controller dryer or wetter. Now it will cold, wet, temperature. Cold. Now I change for set temperature low. Now it's too hot and if I change set our dryer. Look. But important is value or set preset are stored in EEPROM. Look. Set. Now I will reset. Here I go. For made a good precision, I must push button more time, but it's not a big problem because not set all day. So.